10 extra thunder coins or something like that.